Derek White ahead to McDermott. The Spurs have picked up their pace this season if you haven't caught any of the preseason. Double team comes. Alperen Şengün. Back to Wood. Fights his way over Pirtle for the bucket.
That's a good dish there. Better finish from Christian Wood.
Great block.
And the other way with a turnover. And Porter Jr. makes it an 8-6 ball game. Gives it up here. And the three ball from Jalen Green. On the drive, Şengün the follow. Still just a 19-year-old. Spurs again with the turnovers. Porter Jr. had a notion. Gives it up to House. Underneath. And wide open. Şengün.
13 of their 27 shots, almost 50%, have been from beyond the arc.
Okay.
Wood with the alley-oop dunk. Yeah, and they've hit 5 of those 13. Spurs 44-35. Porter Jr.
Until you talk to your ball in golf.
All the time.
Yeah. Doesn't do any good.
No. And Porter kicks it back out. Jalen Green. And the foul will be called on the Spurs. Derek White trying to draw the charge.
Not really getting any good looks.
White. Şengün with the block.
Şengün used all that length that time. There's excellent timing on that block.
He's a great cutter and moving without the ball.
I mean, the last couple three balls, he just runs right to a spot where he wants the ball. Puts his hands up, the pass is delivered, let it fly.
Derek last year averaging 15 points a game. 3 rebounds, 3.5 assists. One tossed inside by Porter, and Spurs quickly try to count it. Tate ahead. Back to Porter Jr. Knocks down the triple.
He gets it going now. He can heat up.
Jalen Green. Spinning shot by Green. Gets it to fall. Here's Green. Got 14 points. 10 in the quarter. Passer this time. And he finds Christian Wood for the deuce.
Bring the ball back out. That's where they should have run the clock down. And you get the last shot of the quarter.
Augustine's miss. Spurs give it right back. Şengün.
Made a difficult shot look really easy.
Porter Jr. inside. Şengün. The bucket over Pirtle.
That was a Timmy Duncan basket right there. I mean, goodness.
13 turnovers for the Rockets. 8 for the Spurs. Kevin Porter. And Şengün. Works his way for another bucket. Brooks. Just entered the game. And the Rockets again showing you no quit. Green attacks, slips it up and under. Kelvin Johnson, that was slick.
That's his only option.
The rookie from Iowa misses the jumper. Bates Diop, as well as Primo, Vassell, and Forbes on the floor. Rebound comes off to Devin.